Stop coming closer to me.
Art right now because get this,
what?
I'm in a weird mood where like everything is stupid. Come with me. This is my room. This is my room.
Why did you look back and done? You know?
We have to Party City, Utah,
showgirl. We're trying to do MTV Cribs. I'm
yeah.
so sorry.
This is, yeah, this is my bedroom. You know, I got all these famous paintings. I got that cute little nightstand.
Excuse me, miss, you're not allowed cameras in here.
Let's go, next room.
Let's go.
This is my kitchen. Yeah, it's for beautiful women. So, like, you know, women belong in the kitchen.
Like this.
You know what I mean? Yeah, that's why it's in here. That's why it's in here. This one, she has a toothache, so she's wearing a ribbon around her mouth.
Oh, that's Elizabeth Louise Vigée Lubin. She did Marie Antoinette. Well, she didn't do her, but like...
She did?
She didn't do her, no. She painted her portrait.
Okay. Okay, now we're getting into like realism renaissance.
Okay.
Hey! Moneymaker, baby.
Excuse me.
Oh my god.
Look at that camera wave I used.
Hi. So yeah, this is my dining room. I got that beautiful marble statue over there. Got some old dude right there.
Being strange.
Represent. Oh, this is my mom. This is my mom. That's me.
Mom.
Like there's no difference.
Me.
Mom, me, dad.
Is the dog Michael?
You betcha.
Who's the
and
bird?
The little bird? That's, I'm not gonna talk about him.
That's a cat. It's
really sensitive. But I'm not gonna talk about it. But yeah, I look fucking shitty cool in that. Get the camera out of my face. This is the, my piece de resistance. This is my portrait room. That one, especially that one. Me.
Of you?
Me during a breakdown. Mental Ooh. Breakdown. I hired someone at like a split moment. Not that one. That one. Portrait. Yeah, I hired someone for painting. In a different outfit and a different place and a different hair and stuff. But it looks like me. Look. This is painted in
1754. Ooh. Yeah, I can really see the resemblance.
Don't get that. This is my portrait room. AZ portraits. Yeah. You know, get fucking a little red, bitch. Alright, yeah, let's go. Next room. Next room, it's gonna be a real doozy.
Okay.
This is my masterpiece. This is my masterpiece.
Don't film it.
It's a portrait of my family.
It's too good for you.
It's too good for you.
Absolutely not.
It's too good for you. Okay, and next up, we got the entrance. This is the lobby of my house.
Lobby?
As you can see, it's very, varied. A lot of different types of paintings.
Portrait of a seated man.
That's portrait of a seated man.
He's seated and he's a man. Good dinner.
Sorry, I always call him an agent. You know how it is. You know how it is. The grind, the struggle, the...
I'm actually her best friend.
Before she,
Your mom was born.
Before she,
was born in 1601.
She sure was, bitch.
That's my grandma.
Your grandma's fucking ugly.
No, no.
Why does your grandma look
like
a man?
Jesus Christ.
Why does your grandma look like a man, bro? Bro, why does your grandma look like a man?
Shut up. These are beautiful, you camera woman.
That's like when you wake up.
So
when you wake up with pink eye, you're like, I think it's supposed to be like that.
This is me after taking the train to Alabama once.
She had feline AIDS, so.
Hey! Looks like me, right? I want to talk to you. This is my MTV Cribs. Okay, I'm sorry, but I just want this to be a good one. Because I'm not that rich. I need... Is that your bath?
So why you look like a dude?
What?
You look like a dude. I'm so weird at. You never talk about it. Okay. You know what I mean? She gets it.
Wow, that is one beautiful.
Welcome to my crib. This isn't actually my crib. I'm squatting here.
Oh. I thought you meant literally.
This is definitely not her crib, though.
No, we're done. I'm done. I can't.
Can I do my crib next?